Hello everyone, Agnaben here, and it's time for episode 20 of season 4 of My Hero Academia. Let's just jump into the video and then we'll talk, and then we'll see what is going to happen. In 3, 2, 1. Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, so yeah, they're going to do this band thing, right? Nice. Nice. Dance training. I love it, it's so casual, it's so... It's almost even slice of life. But yeah, I thought that this was already the day of the festival, but it seems like it isn't. But, so Eri is just visiting, already, which is cool. Yeah, but I'm a little bit worried because Gentle said that he sort of wants to do something, during the festival, and I'm really wondering what that would be. First off, that might just be, bad news for UA, right? Because UA already has a bad name, and then Gentle doing something during the festival might just make that worse. And second off, I'm kind of worried because Aerie is going to be there during the festival, and on the other hand, Gentle doesn't seem like the type to hurt little girls. But at the same time, it's just too much of a coincidence, right? He probably doesn't know about Eri or about the fact that she will be at the festival. But it still might spell trouble. But so far, I'm loving this arc. It's just a little bit sleight of life and stuff like that. It's just wonderful. Oh yeah, that's why she's here already. Oh, Vinetta, come on, man. Dude, that's not cool. Yeah, I love that he can recognize her instantly too. Tea time! No, no. Yeah, that's... That is a nice flyer. That's cool. Yeah, everyone is like working hard, man. Yeah, I think we all need it. Oh. Hey, Class B! person that fell from the sky. Oh, that person. Oh, yeah. Oh, really? Romeo and Juliet. Okay, you're... okay. Tetsu is going to be Romeo. That's going to be cool. Oh, beauty pagans. Oh, she was entered against her will. Okay. That's actually not cool, but who? Last year it's runner up. Oh, Dray. The beauty pick is... Oh, what? What in the fuck? Those eyelashes are a bit too much, but for the rest he looks cute. Oh. Nice. Oh, cool, the support course. Explosion in 1, 2, 3. Oh, and now, no explosion this time. Hatsune! Super cute baby! Yeah. This is cool. Hatsune is awesome. I like Hatsune. And it's a bit late, but there we have an explosion. Oh, man. Lunch Rush Eatery. Oh. Hmm? Oh, she just wants to see the results. Jeez. Yeah, it looks like something that. The students probably need it, right? The students need this. Yeah, that's why everyone is so excited, because they need it. Yeah. Yeah. Because if they're gonna cancel things like school festivals or because of all of the villain things that happens, what kind of society have you left, right? A society where you can't have any fun as a hero school because villains, right? So, yeah. And of course it's a risk. Yeah, Neku needs to fail at dancing again. Oh, sorry, cat. You're fired from the dance team? What? Okay. Don't do that. The effects team scouted you, okay. Why? Okay, but I was kind of excited for Deku to learn some dancing, because that could help him with his fighting. Thanks, Goda. Cool. Your training is lacking. Oh, no. You don't know, okay. All right, you're an amazing teacher. Okay. Yeah, he and Midoriya just what? But how did All Might manage to react so fast? Oh, about that new item for you? How did you ask me? What is... Okay, that sounds cool, but what kind of item is it? What is it? Oh, you did. Oh, that looked so cool. Yeah, that is true. That is true. Oh, Momo is making tea for everyone, and Jiro is teaching everyone music, and I want merch. I bought too much One Piece merch lately. I bought a Jinbei figurine, and I bought a Kaido figurine, and I bought a Luffy and Shanks figurine, the one that of that moment that Shanks put on the straw hat on Luffy. Yeah. Yeah, that's... Well, about that... No tea break in a week. Oh, poor Gentle. Oh, okay. Are you trying to... Oh, he's more... what? Okay, so is that really his motivation, though? Is that really his motivation, though? So he's definitely more of a vigilante than a villain. A large nature park, okay. Okay. There's an old house standing in the shadow of a hardware store, okay. It's okay. Gold Tips Imperial Black Tea, the same one that Momo had. Okay. UA. Oh. Hound dog. Yeah, so how are you gonna pass that? Okay. Okay, so you're like a hacker. Okay. That's cool. No one even looked at it. Okay, then so that's how the proper gentleman. The fuck? his number one fan and now employee. Scheming and editing together. Oh, I need a La Brava. That's what I need. I need a La Brava. What the fuck, man? These two have an interesting dynamic. Okay, okay, so... So these two have an interesting dynamic, like I said, and... Well, yeah, it's a really, really good plan to infiltrate UA. I wonder if that's gonna work. Probably somehow it will. So his true motivation is to sort of like motivate the UA students to be more vigilant and stuff like that. At least that was what he's saying and telling himself, or at least La Brava. But yeah, this arc is pretty fun. It's like there is a villain, but even the villain is I'm just gonna give them a bit of a scare and they'll learn from it and it will be for the greater good and that's not like that. It's the same thing with the convenience store he robs, you know, also to put like an attention to something bad that they did. And yeah, it's just a preview to some so even the main villain of this arc is not a real huge threat. He's a bad guy, and bad guys eventually need to be taken in. But he's not terrible. He's not terrible. So yeah, what I'm gonna do is I gotta leave it at that, and see you guys in the next episode, where we'll continue to talk about My Hero Academia. There are only like 4 episodes left of this season, so time is going fast. And yeah, please like, share, and subscribe if you have any idea of some other series that I could be watching or reacting to, especially next season. Please let me know. I'll give it a look. And because yeah, I want to do to kind of stay in the flow of things. I want to do more reaction videos, maybe around one a day or something like that. Or maybe like a little bit less, like maybe 5 a week or something. But yeah, My Hero, it just ended. My Hero is about to end. Ruby already ended. So soon I'll only have One Piece. And I start to notice that coming from way too much videos a day, all the way back to only two a week, kind of demotivates me, even though I like doing this. So I want more. So if you guys have like, oh, please react to this series or this series or this series, please tell me. So yeah, I gotta see you guys in the next episode. Bye, everyone.